morning, folks. I'm Mark Merkling with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2006 KZ Coyote Hybrid Travel Trailer. Folks, this is really a nice piece. I'm going to do a walk around for you so you can see what you may be purchasing. This doesn't have just one tip out, not two. It actually has three tip outs, so it can sleep a lot of people. You take this 23-foot trailer, it actually turns into a 30-foot trailer. And besides the three tip outs, it has a slide room in it as well. So on rainy days with a big crew, everybody's got plenty of room. So come on, let's take a walk around and I'll show you what you've got. The camper itself is very clean. There's no body damage. It's set up real nice. It's going to be something that's easy to tow in and out of tight campsites because it is a compact trailer when you're going down the road. It's also very lightweight. This is a welded aluminum frame camper. It comes in at 4,800 pounds. So there's an awful lot of vehicles that can't tow this. It does have a nice campsite awning on it. You know, on a rainy day, it's always good to be able to still sit outside if it's not too bad and not raining too hard. It does have the easy latch system on it. It's just like a semi-trailer. When you fold this up, it just latches over just like the back door of a semi-trailer, very easy. And another really big key feature here, no poles underneath there. It uses the cable system, which is the best system out there. If you have the pole system on a windy day, the wind can actually blow this out, drop the poles out, you know, and drop it. Here you don't have to worry about that happening. So come on in, we're going to step inside. Really a great floor plan. There's an awful lot to talk about in here, actually. First feature I like to see in any camper, we do have the dinette on the campsite side with a big window. A lot of campers put the dinette on the non-door side, and when you're sitting down eating breakfast or whatever, you're looking at your neighbor's campsite. Here, you're watching your own children. Everybody's out playing or cooking at the fire or whatever. If you're inside playing cards, you can watch your family. I like that. It's also a big crank-out window, so on a rainy day, if the windows are cranked out, you don't have to worry about rushing back if it starts, you know, raining when you're out touring somewhere because the water can't get in like they would with slider windows. So we're going to have a queen-size bed here, a queen-size bed in the back, you know, so 2-4 easily here. This will make into a bed. The sofa will make into a bed, and there's a queen-size bed behind Tracy there, and you'll see that in a minute. So you can sleep a large family or a family with another, you know, family with them with kids, and just really great. Now, a rainy day, a lot of room in here because of that. As you come back, I'll have you take a look at the bathroom. You've got a medicine cabinet in there. It's actually a large bathroom. A lot of storage, like underneath these bunk areas here, there's a lot of cabinet space. You've got really nice cabinets above the dinette in here, and Tracy will show you those in a minute. The upholstery is all very clean. We've got lights in all the bunk areas, but you know, nice cabinets above the dinette here. There's cabinets above the sofa slide. You've got this big wardrobe here, a nice place for an entertainment center. A full-size double door refrigerator freezer. You know, more cabinets down below. You've got three drawers, a nice size galley. You've got a high-rise faucet, it's really nice. The range and a microwave, more cabinets up here for your goodies and over the top, you know, behind me here. Just really set up nice. It's really in great shape too. To make this a worry-free purchase for you, I also give a 90-day guarantee on all the water system, the LP system, the sewer system, and all appliances. So we really take the pressure off you. We guarantee everything to work. We prove it to you the day you come in and pay. If you're a Canadian customer, we make business you know, with us very easy. We do all the paperwork for crossing the border. We can deliver it to any border crossing for you. We've had a lot of success in Canada. And you literally, I know, can save thousands and thousands buying here in the U.S. And for our local customers, I have everything priced extremely fairly. I know you'll love doing business here. We're a new dealership, New Generation RV. We're 6 miles east of Lake Geneva, Wisconsin on Highway 50. If this isn't the perfect camper for you, no problem. You can go to our website. It's newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. I think we have somewhere 50, 60 different floor plans between new and used for you to look at. Great brands, great prices. If you have any questions, don't hesitate. Call me, 262-210-8486. My name is Mark again. We'd love to hear from you. Thank you.